Hi everybody, this is JohnAnthony702 here, and welcome back to another Xenoverse 2 Story Mode gameplay. Now, before I start the Frieza Saga, it's time for me to become a Super Saiyan. So, I'm talking to Vegeta now. I mean, come on. I fought you many times, Vegeta. When did you think I knew how to become a Super Saiyan? Okay, if it's too much trouble for the Prince of All Saiyans to teach me how.
What's up?
Of course, Vegeta's always obsessed of beating Goku. Now to talk to Kid Trunks. So I need to raise my ki with so much intensity. Well, I hope Trunks is right. Now let's go back to Vegeta and finally become a Super Saiyan. Yay, Goku's going to help me. Yes, Super Saiyan transformation. Saiyan Awakening. Let's go!
Give it all you've got. This won't be easy. Vegeta and I will give you everything we've got. We'll teach you how to get to the next level. Just trust in us, and you'll be amazing. Let's do this!
I'll try my best, Goku.
That's the spirit. Looks like you finally warmed up. Go beyond your limit. You'll die if you don't!
Don't tell me you've given up, sweet thing!
Yes! Time to go Super Saiyan! Whoa, I didn't expect to go Super Saiyan 3!
You've woken your latent power!
Look at me now!
That's the stuff! I knew you could do it!
Your turn, Vegeta! Nice drive, Vegeta. It's this!
You're this good against a Super Saiyan 2! I have my attention!
Get back here!
How am I losing ground here? You lousy! No! This can't be!
Look at me now.
You've come a long way. Seriously, I'm impressed. I'll have to face you in this form.
Ooh, this is gonna get interesting.
Let's get to
the battle of Super Saiyan 3s.
I'm Super Saiyan 3 now. So hit me with
everything
you've got. Don't hold back.
The only thing I don't like about this training is that, yeah, I have Super Saiyan form, but I can't use any of my supers in this mode. I mean, maybe I can, but, like, not in this training area. I know this area is only for training. Still, I'm impressed. I didn't think I would go Super Saiyan 3 right away. Sorry, Vegeta. Now for a real fight. Super Saiyan 3 Kai versus Super Saiyan 3 Goku! Come on! I could definitely get used to this kind of power.
Not bad at all.
on, Goku!
Now this is a fight! Having fun!
Oh, you know I am!
Super Saiyan 3 really burns through energy pretty fast! Way to keep up in this fight! You are really on your toes!
I train from the best.
Great work. You've finally broken through the Super Saiyan barrier.
Good. If I'm going to help you, I expect results.
Enjoy your new power. Try to use it for good, okay?
I'll only use it for good.
I don't know what to say.
Ooh, level up.
You're strong.
42.
Too strong.
Now I can become a Super Saiyan whenever I want.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Okay, now that I can be a Super Saiyan, time to equip it. Thank you, Goku and Vegeta. Now to level up my attributes. And now to start the Frieza Saga. Now, without further ado, let us begin the Frieza Saga. Age 762. That glow!
Idiot! Get out of here! Now! Hurry!
Dodoria! Zarbon, show me your power!
Yes, sir.
That's a change in history, alright. He only sent Dodoria in the show, not both Zarbon and him.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon.
You think?
You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Hang on, guys. The cavalry's coming. Planet Namek.
Solar flare!
Yep, just like in the show.
My eyes! My eyes!
Thought you could get away, huh?
But Zarbon was never there. I'm here, Krillin. Frieza's assides. Zarbon and Dodoria. Never really was a fan of these two. Let's go!
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really?
Get back on! I have to take that to Namek, kid, and get away from here!
Okay.
This is too easy.
Go after the rums. I can take care of this myself.
Right! Listen.
Looks like Zarbon's mine now. Come here, pretty boy. Come on! Come on, Zarbon. Are you even trying?
Hell are you? A Saiyan? And Saiyans are dangerous.
Yeah.
Krillin, run!
Now!
Oh.
At least he got away. There's Vegeta and Dodoria. This is where he tells Vegeta that planet Vegeta was destroyed by Frieza all along.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
Why do I get the feeling something's still wrong here? Oh no. The wicked Namekian. Lord Slug! First Turles, now Slug. You're mine! Come on!
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
Who in the universe is that?
He's not a good Namekian, Elder Kai. Come on!
That's just a small taste of my power!
Dude, you haven't even hit me one bit. You're too easy. And you call yourself a wicked Namekian? Trunks!
That's enough!
Huh, lucky you!
Coward! Stupid Slug! Wonder how Toa and Mira got Turtles and Slug in the first place. I mean, I know they can change time, but can they travel through dimensions or something? Careful, Vegeta. Dodoria in pursuit. Dodoria was never this strong. Guess I'm gonna have to help Vegeta.
Dodoria's power level is rising. History will be altered if we don't act. This is where Vegeta joins in.
Not mocking me!
That's the diving Vegeta. He went and fought reinforcements. It's the same with the runts, too. You're teaming up with these Earthlings.
What would Earthlings be doing here? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway. Destroy both of you right now.
Pick on someone your own size, Dodoria.
We Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on
you.
So I'm much stronger.
So am I.
That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait, Vegeta!
Dang it!
I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alone.
No, you don't. Sheesh, Dodoria had some good punches. And this is where we say bye-bye, Dodoria.
Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that, anyway?
Sorry, Vegeta. Can't talk with you right now. Phew, that was rough.
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of
planets. That sounds like those two, all right.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite
yet. No kidding.
There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Really?
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki Toki is going to lay an egg soon. So I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself.
Really?
That's why making sure Toki Toki produces healthy eggs is so important.
That's some
one
egg!
One of many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh, wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got.
I agree.
We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
Hey, I defeated them one-on-one before. I can defeat them again. Although I had some help with Trunks and Jin. But come on, those two are easy by, like, themselves, I guess. Well, now to continue on with the story.
What was that?
Back on planet Namek. The Dragon Balls. Wait, why does Vegeta have a green scouter?
Red magma! Giant!
Not these suckers.
And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
You've gotta be kidding me. Ginyu stole Vegeta's body? Now that definitely didn't happen in the show. It was supposed to be Goku's body that was switched.
What is that Vegeta up to?
Not Vegeta!
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique.
Yeah, one heck of a cheating technique.
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Thank you!
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Now I've got to make sure Ginyu doesn't switch with anybody else. Jesus, I hate that changing technique. Even in the show, it was pretty annoying. And here are these stupid gods. The Ginyu Force.
Kaboom!
Batter! Jice! Go now!
Ginyu!
This is going to be a little tough. I know these guys are stupid and crazy, but no kidding, Raccoon and Guldo and I'm guessing Birder and Jace, they are pretty tough, no kidding. It's all together now, the Ginyu Force. And they have that demon glow. I'm here to help. Bet they'd never taken on four before. Four against two. Good odds. Let's go! First, I'll start with the time-controlling one, Guldo.
You've got it!
Oh, come on, Captain Ginyu!
He can bear it. Sword by flying rocks like
it's quiet, Hermit! Listen! You better be done by the time I get back!
This is too easy. See what I mean? These guys are easy to take down. Now, Raccoon.
Think that I should be killed by some lonely monkey.
stupid!
You know, you guys calling us Saiyans monkeys is getting tiring. I'm not joking.
That's the last thing I want to hear from you.
Whoa! Noodles is gonna soar fast!
It's your turn now, Raccoon.
Yeah. A special fighting pose just isn't the same when we're missing a member. We'll have to ask the captain to come up with a new four-man pose for us. Oh, yeah. I'm ready for action!
You're done, Raccoon. Now shut up. It's Goku. Nefarious plans afoot. Well, Raccoon looks uglier than usual.
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Fighting!
Whoa! Goku! And down.
Goku!
Daddy!
Oh yeah, this just got more interesting.
Did you beat him already?
No way! That was a surprise attack!
What's going on?
Aw, is the Ginyu Force getting scared?
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one?
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, Saiyan from Earth, or so they tell me.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted by an eye fight!
Oh, shut up, Jake.
We're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
You're angry!
Well, with Goku, everything should be fine. Goku, always swooping in right again.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks.
Always a pleasure, Goku.
Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you. Krillin and Gohan.
Lucky shot, you red stuff.
Hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
All right. Good luck.
Wait a minute. Someone is approaching me.
Is this evil aura?
Bad news. It's Charlie.
Oh no! Turles!
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Don't you dare!
Stop Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might!
Oh great. Take him down fast!
What's happened? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
Eating the fruit of the Tree of Might is cheating! Holy fruit, you call that holy?
Wait, someone's coming this way.
Birder's down.
Krillin. Gohan.
Now what? Oh no. Don't tell me. Yup.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived!
That pose never gets old. Return my body, Trunks Blunder. Captain Ginyu, give Trunks back his body! Give it back!
I'll fuck my comrades out of this pickle! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
You stole my body from me!
Knowing this demon glow, Toa and Mira must have done this. Captain Ginyu, I'm not going to tell you again! Give it back!
Give me some!
Concerning your post during our captain fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
I'm sorry, Captain! The body thing can come back in a different body!
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
Huh? Trunks! Don't worry, Trunks. We'll get your body back! As soon as we force Ginyu to give it back!
Ginyu, give me back my body!
You heard, Trunks. Give it back!
Don't worry. You've got a strong body. Calm is good.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help.
Well, whatever.
Let's take care of those guys!
This time,
getting really sick of
all of them, except the one that arrived just now.
Let it go.
I'm tired of asking, Ginyu. Give it back.
No, not exactly.
Wait a minute, something's not right. Fine then, I'll deal with Jace first. Now that's what I call a tag team fight. Hold still, Jace. Oh, shut up, Ginyu. About time.
I have no choice.
Uh-oh.
Now!
Phew!
Huh?
Turles!
No. Now, do it! Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
God dang it! Well, at least the time blows back to normal, I guess.
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect! Wonderful job, guy I seen somewhere before. I'm the official member of the Ginyu Force.
I appreciate the offer.
Turles, this is all your fault.
I have other things.
Turles, just when I thought it was all wrapped up. The truth is, the situation is possible.
You're mine, you stupid Saiyan! Now to force Ginyu, get... Give Goku back his body now! You switch bodies, Goku. Just like in the show.
Kids are gonna be upset. With a face like this.
As said in the show, you have Goku's body, but you don't have his skills. Uh-oh!
James,
not me!
There it is! Please make it in time!
Phew!
Finally.
And if I know this
it's
part...
all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect. The frog!
Shame now!
I won't let you!
Yikes! Ribbit. Hop along. Yeah, run away, you coward turtles. Phew, that could have been a lot worse. I couldn't imagine fighting my body against Ginyu.
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be.
It's not your fault.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
And when he does, I'll be ready. That coward can't hide forever. And what's he gonna do? Call for his green Namekian to help?
Ahem! An extra special class. I'd better not catch.
Phew. Now that that problem's over, we can finally finish this saga. Time to face the Emperor himself. My next mission.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done.
I think they can.
Put those two away for the time being. Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
Right.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Time to face Frieza himself. I wonder what change is being made, though. Buy some time. Nail's frantic fight. Nail! This is where he holds off Frieza. Yep, even the Demon Glow looks scary on Frieza. Let's get him, Nail! Ooh!
I'm really surprised anyone is telling me. You are utterly unfortunate as to your place in the universe. You will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Ball.
Fat chance, stupid Frieza.
Oh, my yes. The Nail is just starting the path. SK is on his way, and so are the passwords for the Defector.
This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and
if you guys didn't notice, I just tried out a new move, the Kaioken Assault.
I did tell you.
What?
Kaioken!
Then they will reunite with the Earthlings.
You worm! This was nothing but an attempt!
No joking.
All right. I am very nice. Now, my turn is
now.
What?
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal some?
Kyle King!
You'll never make it in time! What can we do now?
We can't do anything. Come back for now.
There's no time to be gone, baby. It's an emergency!
Exactly! Quiet, is what you think?
Oh no. How am I gonna fight Frieza, Turles, and Slug at the same time? I hope she has a plan.
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
That was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
Thanks, Supreme Kai of Time. Oh no. Krillin. And Gohan. He's not strong enough to take on Turles. Oh boy.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Nira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
Why can't bad guys ever get along?
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it.
Step away from the Dragon Balls!
You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? Alright, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Oh no, not that cheap trick again. Evil ambitions, Turles and Slug. And of course they would use the fruit of the Tree of Might. I'm here to help, Gohan.
My energy keeps expanding! Now, I'm completely invincible!
You think they can beat me? Your power next
yeah.
to mine
how does that
is
true?
Like an anthill next to a mountain.
How does that fruit of the Tree of Might compare to the Kaioken, huh?
If you say so, boy.
Out of my way, slug. Dohan! Take on someone your own size, Turles!
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! How could I not be at it? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. Namek?
You two, quit picking on Gohan!
We might never get along anyway!
Are you okay?
Yeah, now.
This fight is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
Huh? What about you? You want us to take the Dragon Balls?
Gohan, I'm gonna wait. Sometimes you don't trust me. But I owe you a lot.
No problem. Now the two of you need to get out of here. Go!
Of pure dark energy!
Is Toa's doing? She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Tainted? What is that supposed to mean? One down, one to go. You two are not going to be going anywhere now. Oh no!
It looks like my experiment was a success.
This is going to be trouble. I don't know what kind of power that is, but I gotta stop him!
You'll have to get through me first.
Good luck. Stay safe, alright?
This feels absolutely incredible.
Trunks! Now we're even. You take Lord Slug, Turles is mine.
Now, I have to focus on my own job.
Now Slug is all that's left. Hang on, Trunks. Can't take on two of us at the same time, can you, Slug? Kamehameha! Times four! Phew! That ultimate attack takes a lot of energy. You two are done for! Phew! Finally, those two were getting to be annoying. It's over.
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you.
Thanks, Trunks.
You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls. Justice had been done in the past.
That's right.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there.
I'm ready to fight Frieza. Oh, here we go. Fear has many forms. Emperor Frieza. Yup, even with that demon glow, he looks scary. Time to do my best!
Come on, you've been going easy on us so far.
Damn it! All that work to gather the Dragon Balls and make those wishes!
I'm sorry, but I'm not strong enough to save you from this.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you a promise.
Your power is enough of a problem.
That explains that purple glow. This is the part where Vegeta thinks he's a Super Saiyan. Have a taste of Kaioken!
You're really confident of me, Zack. But perhaps, give you the crazy feature.
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst joke.
My full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan.
Vegeta. Now you're dealing with me, Frieza.
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight.
Not a bit too soon. But I guess I'll finish you off.
Not if I finish you first! Goku! Now this is going to be a real fight!
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Listen! The home! Say it! Grab it, Vegeta! Please! Please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Frieza? Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time.
A spirit bomb.
But there's something I have to try. Alright. I'm a Saiyan.
Do your thing, Goku. I'll hold him off. Come on! You're dealing with me. Focus on me. Now, Goku! That must have hurt. And now, the saddest and most greatest moment ever in Dragon Ball Z. Frieza's still alive.
No way! Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Krillin!
Stop it, Frieza!
Oh,
dare you!
Uh-oh.
You are going to pay for this!
Super Saiyan. Goku's Rage. Birth of a Super Saiyan.
That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
You're gonna get it now, Frieza! It makes two of us, Goku! Time to show my Super Saiyan! Now let's go!
Go back to work! Namek! Out of here while I still have some control over myself! Go now!
Thank you, Dad! I'll be waiting! I'll be waiting for you to come back!
You'll never be able to what you've done!
Who are you?
No, my. I'm a saint from Earth. I came here to beat you. The anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
Just give up already, Frieza. And this is the part where planet Namek gets destroyed. Level up! Yes! Ooh, level 45 now. Planet Namek.
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your
what?
Safety at a time like this?
No. No, that can't be him. That's...
Is that you?
Cooler? Cooler never fought in this battle. Fine then. Cooler's mine. You deal with Frieza.
I'm nothing. You're Frieza's brother?
What's going on? He wasn't there.
Leave this fight, Cooler. Them at their full power.
Behold! This is my full power! I'll give you a chance. Ready yourself for my full power!
Now! Let us begin!
There's not much time.
Your fight's not with Goku, Cooler! It's Frieza that faces him, not you! So you face me! That's right. Come this way! Come on! Come on, Cooler. I thought Frieza's older brother would put up more of a fight. Never mind. You're good, but I'm better. Now to finish off Frieza.
think we're just going to let you?
Find time? There's no need for that.
We'll destroy this entire planet!
Stop it! I'm going to be just like I used to.
It's over!
This can't be!
Goodbye, Cooler! Looking tired, Frieza?
What?
Barunga!
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about it, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Goku? Alright. Good luck.
Thank you.
Looks like my work on Namek is done. What the? Trunks! Jin! Hey, Mira!
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
You all right, Trunks? You! Dang it! That's stupid! Who is that guy?
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
Thanks.
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Me too.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Trunks.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira.
Jin.
Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though. So be prepared.
I was ready to save
anyway,
you from Mira.
You've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Yes, sir. Well, I gotta say, that saga was pretty fun. And it was great going Super Saiyan with Goku. What's next? I believe the Android saga is next. And I haven't played that yet. Fly. Yay, I can fly! Well, guys, that's it for the Frieza saga. I look forward to playing the Android saga. It'll be the first time I play it. So until then, this is John Anthony 702, and I'll see you guys later.